Hi guys, Rick Day with the Cowtown USA here in Cuba, Missouri. 573-885-6300. Here with a brand new 2019 Lakota 3-horse, 8 wide, 11 foot short wall with a slide. We got dual hydraulic jacks, dual propane, dual battery box. You got a master switch here. Cuts all the power off from the interior, just operates completely separate. You got a power awning on it. You got 16-inch 10-ply radial tires. You got your armor plating here, so you tie your horses up. You got drop downs all the way around. You got a fully insulated ceiling in the horse compartment. Hay rack on the roof. Okay. Got LED lighting on your tail lights. All your switches for your load lights here on the back and on the sides. One key. I'm doing this one-handed. One key gets you in and lock your trailer up in the back. Okay. You're fully padded. You're fully rubber lined. I mentioned that you're fully insulated. You have your pass-through door into the bathroom. Now we're air conditioned the compartment back here as well. You can kind of see it here. I'll just kind of walk you up there too. Drop the back in. Your air conditioning in the back end, all with air conditioning, not for your horses, but for unexpected guests, pets. They make great kennels when you go to trail rides. They won't let you take your dog. We have a deadbolt lock here at the escape door, so you can actually use this for your back door. Come in, kick your wet, muddy boots off, go in through the back door. Two-way roof vents, and for y'all that don't know how to use these, you can squeeze this and push it forward to ram the air in, pull it the other way to pull the heat out. And I should have mentioned 7'6" tall if I didn't. Okay. 8 wide, 7'6" tall. Full stud divider down here. Okay, now it's a slam latch. So one hand locks it. Okay, let's you step back out of here. Take you into the horse compartment. Saddle racks come out and are adjustable. Bridle hooks, blanket bars and swing. Okay, rubber bumper across the back end. When you come over here, you're going to have your manger access doors. Look how thick the doors are. Drop down doors, pull down. You don't have to try to reach the top, so it's shorter folks can reach them easier. Now, a lot of these guys, this window and the ring is your drop-down door. This has actually got, when I say meat, it's actually got a door, not just a drop-down window. Okay. So, grease fittings here on your hinges. Coach gate door here. Ooh, I must have locked it. I thought I unlocked it. Anyway. You got your step over here on this side that'll come down. Nice deep slide out. A lot of these slide outs are not very deep. This particular one is. Okay, and you have one outlet here. You have two different sewage tanks. You have your gray and your black. But there's one outlet, so that's really handy. You put your hose on it, you don't have to unhook it and rehook it. You put your hose on it, turn your black out, and then follow it up with your gray water. It washes all the sludge and stuff out of it. Here's your landline here. Plugs up here. You also have a freshwater tank, guys, in it as well. Okay, here's your freshwater and your city water connection. Your city water connection, you hook up to a water hose. Your freshwater connection is you open this, put your water hose here, and you pre-fill it before you leave home. That way, if you get there and your horses don't like the water, they've got water there that they will drink. And a lot of times that's what happens, guys. They just won't drink it. Okay, I'll take you on the inside. I think you'll be pleased. We've upgraded this to the hickory interior. Okay. Go in here. And we'll start turning on some lights. There's a switch there. Let me look here. With a bed of more lights. And then we're going to have some ceiling lights here. Walk right by. Ta-da! Okay. Now let's talk about closets. That's a big deal. Big deal. I just went on a camping trip. Was gone 11 days. We have near enough closets. Not even close. But you got a big closet here. You got another hanging closet there. You got storage there. You got your flat screen TV that'll actually swing around. You can watch it from the couch as well, or the bed, because the couch makes you a bed. You got some real nice soft shades. You see them there. And your nice, I'd say ostrich covered balances. And you have your extra lighting over each side. All right, now we'll spin around here. Give you a view from here. Let's start over here. There's all your access panels, everything, your switch for your slide and your awning is there. You have a convection oven, recessed countertop, dual stainless steel sinks, more storage. Come around this side. Couch makes into a bed. I'll give you a closer shot of that. And then the bathroom in the back. Now this is also ducted AC as well as ducted heat. And there's your thermostat control right here on the wall. Okay, I'm gonna give you a closer shot of your couch. Trimming your ostrich. Shows a little lighter, but it's a little darker here on the bottom than what's actually showing through the camera, just a skosh. Okay, guys, here's a close-up shot of your valances. Now here where you can actually see it. And your soft shades. And then more storage for the top of your slide. Has your real nice chair rail here. And let me show you here. Has your soft shades here. Pull them down just a little bit. And it's got your backsplash on the wall here when you're doing your cooking. And you've got an extra, actually have a backsplash there too. And you can use this as flush, so you can use this to put your pots and whatever you want to set there on top of that. Okay, and I'm going to take you in here to the bathroom. You got a vanity. Okay, and there's another mirror there. Okay, and we'll turn around here. A little bit of air in here. Okay. Another hanging closet. So that's 1, 2, 3 closets. Another hanging closet. So 4 closets in this camper. 11-foot short wall. So it makes this trailer a lot of storage and not a lot of length to be pulling around, dragging around in these campgrounds. Here's your view from the horse compartment or into the horse compartment. Lots of air flowing through there now. All the windows and stuff down. Okay, we'll talk about your shower. Give me a shot of that. Nice shower. Frosted glass. Not a lot of maintenance with it. Frosted glass. I'll kind of give you a view here from the bathroom. I mean, if you can see yourself in this, guys, give us a call. 573-885-6300. 573-885-6300. It's an all aluminum. Aluminum frame, aluminum floor. All right, 573-885-6300. Watch our TV show on Women's Pro Rodeo Today on RFD. Women's Pro Rodeo Today, we're promoting the sport. Load light lit up there as well. And I did mention the power awning. It does have a hay rack. So this trailer is a nice trailer. Should do what you want to do. And they are priced right. So give me a call.